All right. So let's go ahead and take a look at the roster real quick, just to refresh everyone's memory. This is day three on ultimateboxbreaks.com. This is the ultimate box break. So this is boxes 21 through 30. So there you go. April 28th, just after 10 p.m. Eastern time. Running a little late because you guys wanted to break so many boxes. So take a look at the teams just in case you forgot. And Jody C, if you want to shoot Brian a quick email to his Gmail account. Let me know if you want me to open that free box for getting the Seahawks. Otherwise, we can just send it out to you. But I got it right here for you. Prime Sigs. Write it on there. Jody C. So hopefully we get a printing plate in there like last night. That was cool. So this one's waiting here for you. Just shoot an email over there. I'll check it kind of midway through, and I'll do it at the after the last box, which I'm going to have to say is probably going to be National Treasures. We'll go ahead and get through some of these other ones right away. So, God, this looks like a Christmas tree on Christmas. Let me grab a swig here, guys. All right. Let's go ahead and start with this one. It's bothering me because it's hanging out. So, we'll go with Tops. Right. This one is serial number ending 7399. So Tops Rhyme. So we've got one autograph and one autograph relic per box. And two relic cards per box. And of course, a ton of packs. So like I said, if I start having my typical issues with opening these, I'm switching over to the scissors. I got no problem about it. You guys can make fun of me. I don't like bending corners any more than you guys like getting corners bent. All right, so we'll go ahead and just jump right in here. So, and I'm not separating these out tonight. Brian and I are going to go over them tomorrow, so we're just going to take a look at all of them. So if you see them all going in the same pile, don't fret. All right, Rashad Mendenhall. Mike Williams. That's a thicker card than normal. I'll just point out the hits. LeSean McCoy. And triple combo. No number on that one. And our first one, rookie jumbo relic. And that's for Edmund Gates for the Dolphins. Dolphins going out too. Luke Bay. Like I said, I'm just putting them in the same stack, so don't worry. I'll send the ones out to go out. Nick Fairley for defensive tackle. That one is numbered 19-25. That's for the Lions. Lions going out too. Wonky B. Alright. Got a lot of cards to go through, so I'll start ripping through these for you guys. Alright, so we got Santana Moss, Anquan Boldin, Mike Williams, Prime Veteran Brian Urlacher. We'll see if that one. Nope, no number on that one. And nice little hit here. Tops Prime. Shane Vereen for the Patriots. Got four different pieces there. All jersey. That's autoed. And number 377 of 515. So that's for the Patriots. And that's going out to Adam T. And 191 of 930 for Prince Amukamara. For the Giants. Giants going out to Robin W. Ooh, this one. This one's thick. This is going to be something here. I like to glue these things shut. Alright, so first one. Jamal Charles. Mark Sanchez. Josh Freeman. Prime rookies, Austin Pettis. No number on that one. LeSean McCoy, and Daniel Thomas. This one is numbered. See there in the top left. That's going to be tough to see. 125 of 899. Or sorry, 125 is 699. It's like gold on gold. All right, and the first one we got here, Steven Jackson, Austin Cooley, Vernon Davis, Tony Gonzalez, Mark Sanchez, and the numbered AJ Green. So AJ Green there for the Bengals. That's 167 of 399, and the Bengals going out to Trent N. Nice hit there. All right, on this one we got Phillip Rivers, Hines Ward. Here's a hit for Rob Hausler, tight end. That's an auto. 23 of 450. And that's going to be going out to the Cardinals. Cardinals Brent K. Next we got Miles LeSure, Jamal Charles, and Julio Jones. There we go, Julio Jones, that's numbered 752 of 938. Alright, first one here, we got Devin Bess, Jared Mayo, Dwayne Bowe, and we got a hit here for dual combo tight end Christian Ponder. I don't know if I consider that a hit, but yeah, no number on there, so. Like I said, we'll keep rolling. CJ Spiller. And here we got a number card. Ryan Mallett, quarterback for the Patriots. That's going out to Adam T. And that is a really difficult number to read. Let's see if we can even get it. Dude, this is going to be ridiculous. It's like red. Nothing like a primary color on another primary color. All right, it's just not going to happen. That one is number 344 of 499. So that's for the Patriots. All right, we got Big Ben, Roethlisberger, LeGarrette Blount. Numbered card here for Fred Allen, defensive end. That's for the Vikings, going to Sean R. Next one here, another Vikings card. No number on that one. Jared Mayo, linebacker. And Jake Locker for the Titans. That's number 262 of 499. The Titans going out to Ryan L. All right, and here we go. We got Adrian Foster, Beanie Wells, Antonio Gates, triple combo, Clay Matthews, and Austin Pettis. This one is numbered. Wow, I have no idea what's up with these cards. It's just the worst lettering. 503 is 699. Okay, and we got Ray Rice, Matt Forte, Maurice Jones-Drew, dual combo AJ Green, Julio Jones, and Prime Veteran Relic. This one is short print. There we go. Joseph Addai for the Colts. 9 of 25. That's going out to James H. And last card, DeMarco Murray. I can barely read it in person. DeMarco Murray, number 280 of 399. Scoop those out of the way, get a little more room for this last one here. And we got Kenny Britt, Braylon Edwards, Steve Johnson, Lowell Powell, Steven Jackson, and Cameron Newton, quarterback. This one is numbered, I'm sure we'll never ever see it, 363 of 599. So that was moderately painful, but we got through it. So let me go ahead and get these stacked up off to the side, guys. Grab a drink of your favorite adult beverage. Let me check the emails, see if Jody C wants me to break that line. All right, Jody, thank you very much for sending me that over. So we will get to that afterward. Unless I just need a break and just want to open a small. I'm going to go with this. I'm going with Gold Standard. And with the way Brian and I have been breaking them, I mean, that would, we had a full case. We did like a full master case, and we had one gold card in each one of them, which really isn't even right. I don't know who fell asleep at the wheel on that one. But we'll be hopeful in here. So, barcode ending 4902. Okay, and first one for the Jets. Wow. They really love Don Maynard for the Jets, number 197 to 299. Jets going out to Emily M. Next, we got Asante Samuels. So Asante Samuels there, and that's number 235 of 299. Back here a little bit, a little bit more breathing room. Maybe that'll help with the zoom. Dwayne Harris, rookie for Dallas, and that's number 294 to 299. 294 to 299 going out to Dallas. That's going out to Eric K. Next, we got Mean Joe Green. And that's a legend for the Steelers. All right, it's clearly not helping at all. There we go, for the Steelers, Joe Green, Steelers, Tom W. And that's number 231 at 299. Next, we got Jabal Sherd for the Browns. Browns going out to Paul N., and that is number 117 at 299. Got our Go Leaf, Peyton Manning for the Colts. Colts going out to James H. And that is number 119 at 299. And we got a Stephen Ridley, Gold Leaf rookie, Stephen Ridley for the Patriots. That's going out to Adam T. Such good looking cards, guys. I know we do a lot of them here, but I still like one of my favorites. Number 9 at 299. And let's get to the first hit here. The Danian Tomlinson for the Jets. That's going out to Emily M. There we go, LaDainian Thompson for the Jets. Nice jersey, gold rush there. Short prints, number 42 of 49. Nice hit there. Next, we got Von Miller for the Broncos. And the Broncos going out to Patrick M. Jersey card number 226 of 299. And let's take this one off the bottom. Niles Paul for the Redskins. Redskins going out to a Wonky B. And that's number 116 of 499. And AJ Green. AJ Green for the Bengals. That's a good looking card there. Auto, I like that. That chrome signature on the black, and that's just a jersey there. Well, I say just a jersey, it's a nice looking one. No crazy patch. That's number 223 of 325. And like I said, that's going out to the Bengals, and that's going out to Trenton. And last, Corey Lugit for the Chargers. Chargers going out to Wonky B. That's an auto, and that is number 392 of 499. Alright, so, set that over here. It's tough with only one person. Not as easy as Ryan and I made it look the last two nights. I'm going to do my own trash. Killing me. Alright, so, what are you guys feeling next? Not National Treasures. That's going to have to wait. Let's go with, close enough. We'll go with Timeless Treasures. So, Timeless Treasures, and let's see if we got a, I think they do serial numbers on these bad boys, so you guys can see it's sealed up there. Oh, there we go. Number ending 1231. There we go, 1231. All right. Got our checklist, should we need it. Our cards and empty box. Oh, I'm sorry, Anna. Scared the shit out of the dog. I know. Alright, so the first one. Michael Turner for the Falcons. The Falcons going out to Tata. This one, 14 of 99 there. Next, we got Joe Flacco for the Ravens. The Ravens. Going out to Robin W. That one is numbered 297 of 499. Next, Hall of Famer Chris Hamburg for the Redskins. Redskins going to Wonky B. Hall of Fame. Don't see a number on there. And first hit. Wow, this one's kind of cool. Broncos rookie signature is NFL Broncos Von Miller. That's looks, feels part of the football. That was pretty crazy. And that is number 209 of 265. Just raise this up here. I hate when they put it at the top of the card. 209 to 265. Try to kick this up, give us a little more vertical. There we go. And that's going out to the Broncos. That's for Patrick M. Next, another Joe Flacco for the Ravens. Ravens going out to Robin W. And that is a jersey. That is number 57 to 250. And last but not least, Game Day Souvenirs, MJD, Maurice Jones-Drew. And that looks like part of a jersey there. Authentic game worn. And that's for the Jags. Jacksonville Jaguars, number 80 of 135. Jags going out to Mark L. So perfect. So there we are through another box. Some of these smaller ones go a little bit faster. Let's see, what am I feeling? Let's do this big mamma jamma right here. So, this one is barcode ending 7115. So, rookies and stars. It feels like it's got a lot of cards in it. 24 packs, why not? And we got our player checklist. Hopefully we won't need it. There's our empty box. These down into some manageable stacks. Just get right to the fun. See how easy these bad dogs open. Ooh, here we go. Alright, I'm going to move this back here a little bit, guys. Room to breathe. Alright, so we got Fred Jackson, Dwayne Bo, Johnny Knox, Matt Stafford. Why is this not zooming any faster? And we got a rookie revolution for the Bills, Marcel Darius. Let's see if this one's got a number on it. Oops. Number 63 of 100. Let me double check these. I don't believe these other ones were numbered. But I want to double check for you guys. I said we'll double check them all before we send them out. But yeah, those other ones were not numbered. So, got another rookie here. Mark Cannon. That is not numbered. John Carlson and Mark Sanchez. So bear with me, I'm going to try to bust through these guys as quick as possible. And we'll stop at the numbered ones, hopefully. If I blow through one, forgive me. Like I said, we're double checking them, so. Okay, Mario Manningham, Andre Johnson, Donald Driver, Ray Rice, Maurice Jones-Drew, filler card, rookie for Adrian Clyborn, not numbered, Donnie Avery, Lewis Murphy, appreciate you guys spending your Saturday night here at ultimateboxbreaks.com. Wow, come on. We don't need any further delays from the camera. All right, this first one's Cedric Benson. Ben Jarvis Green Ellis. Tony Gonzalez. Reggie Wayne. Devin Hester. Rookie of Robert Sands, not numbered. Chris Cooley and Philip Rivers. All right, this one feels a little thicker with our luck. Probably a filler card. All right, we got Jabbar Gaffney, Steve Breston, Kevin Walter, Adrian Peterson, Felix Jones, filler card, rookie of Greg Jones, no number, Ryan Torrain, Chris Johnson. Next one. Good God, we'll get it together. All right. Steve Johnson, Tony Romo, Reggie Bush, Clay Matthews, Ray Lewis, and a hit here for Miles Austin. That is a nice jersey, rookie in Stars Prime. Set those down there for a second and get some detail on this. So Miles Austin for the Cowboys. Cowboys going out to Eric K. That is a nice hit. Numbered 36 of 50. So you can test drive them all in one place. 36 of 50. Just makes sense to start at a and like click the banner to start. Got Tyrod Taylor, Rashad Mendenhall, Josh Freeman. Figured I'd leave a little music on the background, so I don't have to sit here and do a Jay Leno monologue for the entire hour. Break it up the monotony a little bit for you guys. All right, first one, C.J. Spillner, Mike Thomas, Javid Best, Roddy White, Peyton Manning, filler card, rookie Brandon Harris, no number on that one, Darius Hayward-Bey, Vernon Davis. All right, Larry Fitz, Dez Bryant, Pierre Thomas, Aaron Rodgers, Craig McElroy, rookie for the Jets. That's going to go out to Emily M. Or, I'm sorry, not Emily M. Yeah, Emily M. I'm right. Craig McElroy, and that is numbered 19/99. So 19/99 there. And Danny Watkins, Mike Tolbert, and Malcolm Floyd to finish it off. All right. Looking at a couple of these other ones back here. They don't look like they're any less packs. So bear with me while we kind of grind it out. Carson Palmer, Asante Shanko, Eddie Royal, Brian Urlacher, Ronnie Brown, Nick Farley, rookie, no number, Danian Tomlinson, Randy Moss. And Brian Cushing, Sidney Rice, Miles Austin, Joe Flacco, Ben Watson, filler card, Ronald Johnson, Bo Schaff, I think, whatever, Mike Wallace. Set these off to the side, guys. Get a little more real estate here before I knock them all over. All right. Johnny Knox, Matt Stafford, Tony Gonzo, Reggie Wayne, Devin Hester, hit for Titus Young. So Titus Young, prime, it looks like a jersey there, sticker auto, and that is for, only 10 out there, and you got number 2, so that is a nice hit. Titus Young for the Lions going out to Wonky B. Nice hit out of the pack. Next we got a rookie, Jabal Sherrod, no number on that one. Cadillac Williams and Jeremy Maclin. This pack is super, super thin. I'm surprised there's a card in there. All right, and we got Joe Webb, Brandon Lloyd, Michael Turner, Joseph Addai, Steve Smith, rookie Marcel Childress, no number, Hines Ward, Steve Jackson. Okay, we got Beanie Wells, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Matt Castle, Davon Best, Peyton Hillis, filler card, Casey Matthews, DeSean Jackson, Matt Hasselback. Alright, we're almost done, guys. We're gonna go play some patches next, break up the monotony. Eventually we're gonna have to get through some of these big ones, so. Okay. Hakeem Nicks, Jordy Nelson, Mercedes Lewis, Drew Brees, and Johnny Baldwin for the Chiefers, Studio Rookies. That should be numbered. Or not. Call me a liar. All right, next one. Rookie, Kevin Shepherd. That one's not numbered. And the last two, LeSean McCoy and Danny Amendola. All right. And we got Jordan Shipley, Marquise Colson, Nate, Tony Moakai, and auto for Chris Durham for the Seahawks, rookie auto. And that one is number 61 of 350. There we go, 61 of 350. So I hit for the Seahawks. Not so bad after all. Rookie Greg McElroy, Sean Green, and Michael Crabtree. First one we got. Oops. This is just past the hour mark. Okay. D'Angelo Williams, Brandon Marshall, Jason Witten, Ahmad Bradshaw, and Colt McCoy. So a Colt McCoy there. Let's see if you can get that. There we go, Colt McCoy. That is number 50 of 249. And to finish it off, Ja Reed, Kellen Winslow Jr., Michael Vick. Next one. Okay, we got Lee Evans, Jamal Charles, Chad Henney, Josh Cribbs, Chris Johnson. Well, refractor action there. Number, short number, 22 of 25. That's for the Titans. Titans going to Chris L. Nice little hit there. And Owen Maresic, Santonio Holmes, Donovan McNabb. So grinding through these guys. Thanks for bearing with me. Fingers can only move so fast. I apologize if they're not zooming in totally. I figure I'll take my time on the ones that matter. Brian Cushing, Sidney Rice, Miles Austin, Aaron Rodgers, Ryan Whalen for the Bengals. That one should be numbered. Rookie Reflections. Number 5 of 249 for the Bengals. That's going out to Trenton. Thanks for all the business tonight, Trent. I see you jumping in though on those pre-breaks, saving us so we can do the breaks tonight. I appreciate that. Ryan Whalen, Patrick Willis, Braylon Edwards. Get some of these out of the way, guys. Take a drink of mine. Adult beverage. Oh, that is good. Had to get some fresh tequila for tonight. I'm a huge tequila and scotch lover. I know some of you guys out there, scotch lovers as well. Decided to go with tequila tonight. Not a big Coors Light fan like my boy Brian is. He loves him some Silver Bullet. All right. Eli Manning, Craig Jennings, Joe Flacco, Ben Watson, Wes Welker, filler card. Jaquan Jarrett, rookie, no number. Nate Washington, Kenny Britt. All right, and we got Todd Heap, Mike Sims, Matt Forte, Calvin Johnson Jr., Leonard Hankerson, Redskins, Rookie Revolution, numbered 335 of 500. So 335 of 500, that's for the Redskins. That's going out to Wonkity. And we got another rookie here for Ahmad Black. Not numbered. Antonio Gates and Mike Williams. Next. This one feels thick, so that should be a nice thick filler card, if history tells us right. Again, getting fooled by these packs all night. Okay, we got Chad Johnson, Danny Woodhead, Noah Moreno, Lance Moore, Laquan Bolden. Ooh, there's a nice thick filler card. Denarius Searcy, Ryan Matthews, Santana Moss. I guess it'll stop when we get to something we're stopping for, I guess. No better way to say it than that. All right, we got Tim Hightower, Matt Schwab, David Girard, Percy Harvin, Jay Cutler, Ross Homan, rookie, not numbered, Frank Gore, Troy Polamalu. And we got Deion Branch, Timothy Tebow, Jason Snelling, Terrell Owens, Daniel Thomas, Rookie Revolution for the Dolphins, not numbered. Rookie Tyron Smith, not numbered as well, Steve Smith, and the Garrett Bump. Alright, nice thick filler card in this one, too. Okay. Austin Cooley. Jimmy Clausen. Tom Brady. Brandon Pettigrew. Matt Ryan. Filler card, of course. Chris Durham. Ben Roethlisberger. Sam Bradford. All right, last one here, guys, and then we'll get to, I guess we can go to the plates and patches, but then we're going to have to do a lot of other big ones in a row as well. So we got Brian Hartline, Colt McCoy, Adrian Foster, Dallas Clark, Jonathan Stewart. Here we go. Cameron Newton, Carolina Panthers, Rookie Revolution Panthers going out to Todd F. So we got a cam, no auto, but a jersey, and number 288/299. There we go, 288/299. So Cam Newton comes out for the Panthers. We got Brooks Reed, Zach Miller, Marshawn Lynch to finish it off. So nice that we got a cam out of there finally. And let me go ahead and just get these shuffled up and over in their stack. Grab a quick hit of the little nectar of the gods. All right. What are you guys feeling? Let's see. Good gridiron gear. That is number barcode ending 3565. I feel like Brian knew these products really well and decided to save ones with massive amounts of packs for the night when he was conveniently going to be out with his old lady. Not that there's anything wrong with that. They got to get done. All right. Gridiron gear. Football player checklist. Should we need it? Alright, there we go. It's empty, I promise. Alright. First one, we got Beanie Wells, Tony Gonzalez, Alex Smith. Hit for the Ravens, Ray Lewis. That is a nice jersey patch down there. Like you got almost, we'll call it three colors. Four colors. Yeah, four colors in there. Ray Lewis for the Ravens. That's going out to Robin W. And this one is numbered, obviously. Actually, low production, 19 of 50. So nice little hit there for the Ravens. And we got Cameron Hayward. Let's see if the rookies are numbered. Nope. Let's see, of course. Carlos Dansby, Vincent Jackson, Matt Forte, Pierre Garçon. So, nice little hit there for the Ravens. Right in the next one here. Alright, hitting that thing. Good God. Okay. Dominican Sue, Matt Hasselbeck, rookie, OJ Murdoch, rookie for the Titans. That's going to Ryan L. That's numbered 182/250. Like I said, we'll double check all these. If one happens to slip by and I don't see the number on it, do not fret. We'll get the ones out that need to go out. Robert Quinn, Ryan and I sit down to do this massive shipping operation tomorrow. It's going to look like USPS in here. Hines Ward, Brandon Lloyd, D'Angelo Hall, TJ Ward. Thick pack coming up. Let's see. Oh, no. Killer card. Oh, a lot to do about nothing. All right. We got Jared Cook, Steve Smith, Dwayne Bowe, Rookie card for Marquise Harris. That is not numbered. Jets. Sean Green. Mike Tolbert. Brandon Jacobs. Devin. And Cordy.
To learn more about our diverse master's programs, stop by one of our informal info sessions. Start by clicking the banner.
All right. And we got Matt Stafford, Asante Samuels, Alex Smith, San Francisco. That one is numbered 242 of 250. 242 of 250. Muhammad Wilkerson, rookie. Let's see if that one's got a number on it. No. Mahad Masakawi, LeSean McCoy, Peyton Manning, Tony Romo. All right. The Garrett Blount, Ahmad Bradshaw. Game breakers. Peyton Hillis for the Browns. See if we got a number on that one. Of course we do. Short print, 16 to 25 for the Brownies. That's going out to Paul N. 16 to 25. Next we got Justin Houston, rookie. No number. Miles Austin, Mark Sanchez. Peyton Hillis, Michael Vick. All right, Jared Allen, D'Angelo Williams, rookie Tyron Smith. Tyron Smith, rookie, number 57 of 250. Next we got Niles Paul, Matt Castle, Fred Jackson, Adrian Foster, and Aaron Rodgers. Stacked up. All right. We got Sidney Rice, Josh Freeman, Larry Fitz, and we got a hit for the Cowboys, Michael Irvin. Auto. Got a little helmet in there, so it's like a rubberized little helmet in there. Gridiron Signatures NFL Pro. And that is 17 to 30. So 17 to 30 there. Nice hit for the Cowboys going out to Eric K. Rossi Dowling. Darren McFadden, Lawrence Timmons. Reggie Wayne, Donovan McNabb. All right, we got Marquise Colston, Patrick Willis, Percy Harvin, filler card, rookie O.J. Murdoch, no number. Then we got Antonio Gates, Steve Johnson, Dion Branch, Charles Woodson. Nothing exciting in that one. All right, we got Drew Brees, Frank Gore, Adrian Peterson, filler card, Khalil Polaris, Champ Bailey, Ed Reed, Cedric Benson, Eli Manning. All right, we got Mike Williams, Asante Shenko, Mike Thomas, let's see if Mike Thomas got a number on there. Yes, he does. 13 of 250. 13 of 250, that's going out to the Jags. Jags from Mark L. Brooks Reed, rookie, no number. Maurice Jones-Drew. Brian Urlacher. Gerard Mayo. Nate Washington. All right, we got Marshawn Lynch, Brandon Merriweather, rookie orientation, no number on that one, for Marcel Darius, rookie for Ahmad Black, not numbered, Jared Shipley, Darius Ware, Brandon Marshall, and Chris Hope. Or hope for something better in this next pack. Alright, after this we're doing Gridiron Gear. Get a short box, some good hits in it. Alright, Danny Amendola, Matt Ryan, auto for the Jets, Scotty McKnight, auto rookie for the Jets, going out to Emily M. And that is short print, 20 of 25. There we go, 20 of 25. We got Adrian Clybourne, Jason Campbell, Rashad Mendenhall, Mercedes Lewis, Ryan Terrain. I feel like they just flip these cards in anticipation of people doing box breaks. So it slows them down. You gotta spin it all around, get the thumbs all over it. Okay, this one feels special. Every time I say that, it's a filler card. We're just going to debunk that real quick. Ooh, there's a hit in here. All right. So, Ndamaye Asamoah, Mike Williams, Ronnie Brown, and the hit, Julio Jones. Rookie orientation, number 230 at 299. Look at the front of this. Jersey card, rookie orientation. That's going after Julio Jones, wide receiver for the Falcons. That's going up to Todd F. Like I said, number 230 at 299. Next, we got Quinn Carter, Lee Evans, Tyson Branch, Chris Johnson, Javid Best. All right, five more guys. Light at the end of the tunnel. All right, Sam Bradford, Michael Turner. All right, Crash Course, Ray Lewis, Rashard Mendenhall. That is not numbered. Ronald Jones. Sean Moreno. Ray Lewis. Jermaine Gresham. Mario Manningham. And let's see. I think I'm using the wrong mic here. Mic check. All right, we'll try that. That might be a little bit better. Not that you guys really tune in to hear my voice. Ronnie Barber, San Antonio Holmes, Reggie Bush, filler card. Roy Helu, rookie, no number. Darrell Revis, Jamal Charles, Jermichael Finley, Adrian Johnson. Another pick in here. All right, we got Jonathan Stewart, Santana Moss, Keelan Winslow, filler card, Jordy Gurley, rookie, no number, Jeremy McClain, Colt McCoy, Wes Welker, and Dwayne Bowe. Two more, just two more so we get the plates and patches. All right, Pierre Thomas, Vernon Davis, rookie orientation. Oh, it is numbered 28 to 250.
for the Dolphins, going out to Luke Bayar. And then we got Chris Matthews, rookie, no number. Anquan Boldin, Tim Tebow, Matt Shaw, Craig Jennings. All right, guys, we reached the end. Guys and gals, sorry, no offense. I use that as a very unisex term. Okay, Ryder Ryder White, Steven Jackson, Cecil Shorts, number 5 of 100. Filler card. And Nick Fairley, Ray Rice, Kevin Kolb, Mike Thompson, Johnny Knox. All right, we're done. Tap out. Let's take a moment, grab a drink of your favorite beverage. I appreciate everyone joining, spending their Saturday night. Let's do this. Let's take a break from all the massive ones. Plates and patches. I like this product. Number, barcode ending, 3879. So 3879. So the dog's not eating these wrappers. All right, plates and patches, player checklist. Empty box. We got our cards, we got our empty box. Let's get after it. Rookie Blitz for the Broncos. First one out of the shoe, Patrick M. Number 212 of 249. Next. Wow, I can't read anything from any part of this card. I'm serious, like in real life, I can barely read it. I have no idea, and I have great eyesight. What the hell is this? Tim Hightower for the Redskins. There's no way that's going to show. So, 74-299. Tim Hightower. That's going out to Wonky B. Next for the Jets. Got another one. Awesome. Whoever created this color scheme. Sean Green for the Jets. Apparently they didn't want to pay for two colors, so. 25-299. Personally, I like to be able to read what's down there. Next one, we got a rookie, Darrell Scott rookie, and that's for the Giants. That's number 84 of 100. So 84 of 100 going out to Robin W. Next, there we go. That's legible. Eli Manning, New York Giants, number 150 of 249, and the first hit, Austin Pettis, on-card auto, rookie jersey. That's a nice looking card, super thick. Austin Pettis for the Rams, going out to Ryan L. That is numbered 232 of 499. So 232 of 499. Next we got another one for the Rams, auto. And that is not legible. Lance Kendricks for the Rams, tight end. That's an auto. Number 209 of 405. Another one going out to the Rams. That's Ryan L. Next, we got another one. Favorite color scheme ever. Dan Bailey. So Dan Bailey, rookie auto. That's number 25 of 199. And Eli Manning. That's a jersey there. Eli Manning, nice thick card there. That's for the Giants. That's going out to Robin W. That's numbered 44 of 199. See if we can get to zoom in all the way up there. There we go, 44 of 199. I didn't call it that last one. That was for the Cowboys. That one's going out to Eric K. Sorry, Eric. Didn't mean to skip over that one. And last but not least, cool looking jersey here. This is Mercedes Lewis. Not that you're going to be able to read that. But we got the NFL equipment logo patch jersey in there. So that is cool. And that is super, super low production. 1 of 5. So nice little hit there for the Jacksonville Jaguars. That's going to go out to Mark L. Nice hit there, Mercedes Lewis, NFL equipment, jersey auto. Or sorry, jersey, no auto.
All right.
Take a 2 second break, guys, and reload. All right, let's see what we're feeling. We got 24 packs, 20 packs. This one, that's probably less. Let's just get this over with. Topps Rising Rookie. It weighs 1,000 pounds. This is 0104. This is for the people that just love the, not even the cards in the pack, just the feeling of opening a pack. Blaine Gabbert, AJ Green. We'll hope you get those. All right. Do this. All right, we got Miles Austin, Jay Cutler, LaDainian Tomlinson, Darren McFadden, draft 2011. No number on that one. Daniel Thomas, filler card, Curtis Brown, AJ Green, Cecil Shorts, Dwayne Bowers, Delone Carter. All right, Matt Stafford, Jonathan Stewart, Clay Matthews, Julius Peppers, draft day 2011, John Baldwin, filler card, Jabal Sherd, Julio Jones, Tyrawn Taylor, Ryan Mallett, Brandon Harris. None of these are serial numbered yet, guys. I will slow up when we got something worth pumping the brakes for. Otherwise, we're going to keep the throttle down. All right, Matt Schaub, Roddy White, Michael Turner, Rashad Mendenhall, Mike Wallace, hit for the Cowboys. Dez Bryant, wide receiver for the Cowboys. That's going to go out to Eric Kay. Oops. No number on that, but a hit nonetheless. Casey Matthews, Luke Locker, Virgil Green, Brian Kerrigan, Shane Irvin. Okay, we got Brian Torrain, Santonio Holmes, Mike Vick, Aaron Rodgers, Peyton Manning. Hit for draft selections. Chris Johnson for the Titans. That's going out to Ryan L. Not numbered, but a hit nonetheless. Brandon Burton, Vaughn Miller, Nathan and Daryl, Tywan Jones, Torrey Smith. All right, looks like we got a thick card in there. Of course, it's a super, super thick filler. Awesome. What about nothing? Reggie Wayne, Jeremy Maclin, Braylon Edwards, Jared Mayo, Draft Day, Vaughn Miller, Delone Carter, Blaine Gabbert, Greg McElroy, Alan Smith, Brandon Burton. Ew. One came with the pack. Charles Woodson, Jermichael Finley, Larry Fitz, Drew Brees. Got a combine competition. Cam Newton, Blaine Gabbert. No number on that one. another filler card, worthless, Cleveland Browns, Jordan Cameron, Randall Cobb, Jimmy Smith, Titus Young, Blaine Gabbert. All right, Wes Welker, Marquise Colston, Peyton Hillis, Darrell Revis, Brian Urlacher, LeSean McCoy, Playmaker, filler card, Cameron Hayward, Roy Helu, Vincent Brown, J.J. Watt, Muhammad Wilkerson. All right, now we got D'Angelo Williams, Calvin Johnson, Brandon Lloyd, draft day of Deion Lewis, another filler card, Lance Kendricks, T.J. Yates, Marcel Darius, Denarius Moore, Craig McElroy. All right, only two more boxes until we get to obviously everyone's favorite of the season. If you'd have looked at the sales spike on that day, man, we should have bought cases upon cases of National Treasures. Awesome, awesome product. James Harrison, Troy Polamalu, Ed Reed, Mike Williams, Combine Competition, Randall Cobb, and Jarrell Jernigan, filler card, Justin Houston, Miles Paul, Jarrell Jernigan, Daniel Thomas, Ross Idalen. Drink. We should do a drinking game with Jarrell Jernigan. All right. Here we go. We got Big Ben Roethlisberger, Ray Lewis, Percy Harvin, David Garrard, and massive filler card stuck to the back of this one. I thought it was a hit. This is Daryl Mason selection, fourth round. Nothing. Dwayne Harris, Dante Mock, Quanton, Stephen Ridley, Alex Green. All right, still waiting for some hits. All right, we got Malcolm Floyd, Josh Freeman, Dwight Freeney, Tom Brady, Ray Lewis, Playmaker, no, filler card, Jamie Harper, Shane Green, Alex Green, Austin Pettis, Stephen Ridley. All right, if you guys are going to take a bathroom break, now is the box to probably do that. If you got plenty of time, nothing crazy is coming out yet. We got Adrian Peterson, Garrett Blount, Ray Rice, Patrick Willis, Playmaker, Jordan Nelson, filler card, Ryan Whalen, Robert Quinn, Robert Hausler, Patrick Peterson, Anthony Gonzalez. I was looking in the back of that to see if there's numbers on them, if there's just a barcode or something. Someone's actually numbered, but it's like, I don't even know if you want to consider that. I don't know why you bother numbering up that high. Yeah, number 402 of 1339, so like I said, we're taking a look at these all tomorrow before we ship them out to you guys, so don't worry about that. Tony Romo, Maurice Jones-Drew, Dallas Clark, Mendarius Green Ellis, Rashad Mendenhall, filler card, Muhammad Wilkerson, Akeem Ayers, Anthony Gonzo, Nick Fairley, Akeem Ayers again, two in the same shoe. All right, this one is super, super thick, just bulging at the seams, so it's probably just a massive filler card. We'll see. Yup. All right. DeMarcus Ware. Nelson Marino. Chris Johnson. Philip Rivers. Combine. John Baldwin. Greg Little. Christian Ballard. Greg Olson. Brandon Harris. Ross Idalen. Broncos Von Miller. No number on that one. A another packed one. Stuffed to the gills. All right, we got Ryan Matthews, Marshawn Lynch, Antonio Gates, Mercedes Lewis, Mark Ingram, Mikel LeShore. Filler card, Mike Pouncey, Mikel LeShore, Greg Salas, Tannen Moss, Austin Pettis. All right, sorry guys, let me just try to straighten this up. And we got, let's see. All right, Matt Ryan, Santana Moss, Sam Bradford, Tony Gonzo. We got another one of those. Fourth round, Gerard Allen. Massive filler card, Anthony Allen, Mark Ingram, Bilal Powell, Kendall Hunter, Andy Dalton. All right, Dwayne Bowe, Rob Gronkowski, Hakeem Nicks, Matt Cassel, Cecil Short III, filler card, Lennard Hankerson, Colin McCarthy, Cameron Jordan, DeMarco Murray, Christian Ballard. Still waiting on a couple hits. So, unless it's tucking away to the last, just like last night. So, we got Deion Branch, Joe Flacco, Tim Tebow, Steve Smith. Auto hits for Tandon Doss. That is nice. Tandon Doss on card auto, numbered 88/260. 88/260 for Tannen Moss, wide receiver. Good looking card there. Nice. Filler card. DJ Williams, Colin Kaepernick, Brooks Reed, Adrian Claiborne, Aldrick Robinson. All right, only five left after this one, guys. Okay. Kenny Britt, Brian Torrain, Santonio Holmes, Mike Vick, Craig Jennings. Awesome little card here for Deion Lewis. So Deion Lewis, this is an auto. That's on-card auto, and this is NFL Draft 2011. That's a super sick little patch there. This is number 12 of 170. So Deion Lewis, that's a nice hit. Good looking card there. Deion Lewis. Wow. That is such a sick little patch there. All custom cut in there. Good looking hit there. Next we got Kyle Rudolph, Martez Wilson, Jake Locker, Aaron Williams, Alvin Smith. So we'll bust through these last four and be good to go. Justin Tuck, LeSean McCoy, Jamal Charles, Hines Ward, Blaine Cabert, filler card, Andy Dalton, Aldrick Robinson, John Baldwin, Jordan Todman, Nathan Enderle. All right, we got Austin Cooley, Matt Forte, Ndamukong Suh, Steve Johnson, first round draft pick Percy Harvin, super nice filler card, Cameron Newton, Raheem Moore, Quinn Carter, Ronald Johnson, Taiwan Jones. Mark Sanchez, Anquan Boldin, Andre Johnson, Frank Gore. Draft day for Lance Kendricks. Filler card, Phil Taylor, Ricky Stanzi, Evan Royster, Steven Perea, Steven Paella, Greg Little. Two more, guys. Two more. All right. 8:20, just crossed the hour mark, so Steven Jackson, Colt McCoy, Gerard Allen, Eli Manning. We got Shane Vereen and Delone Carter. Super sick filler card. Jeremy Carley, Prince Amukamara, Alan Bailey, Ryan Williams, John Baldwin. Every time. Needs to put that H in there. Throws me off. All right. Next, we got Adrian Foster, Brandon Marshall, Dez Bryant, Combine Competition, Leonard Hankerson, Titus Young, Giraffe, Jacquees, Rogers, Filler Card, Marvin Austin, Aaron Williams, Edmund Gates, Christian Ponder, Jamie Harper. Done. Done with that box. That was massive. Oh my gosh. Lots of cards, not a super sick amount of hits, but like I said, Brian and I are going to be donating those to Cards for Kids, so they go to a good cause. We'll get the good ones out to you. The rest, we'll let the kids enjoy. I'm just going to go right to Topps Platinum. Let's see, three autos per box. Let's see if we got the, there we go. Ending 9595, so that's kind of a good number there. Like it. Let's see if we get some good hits out of this bad boy. Appreciate you guys spending your Saturday night with me. Let's see. Of course. Pause for a second. Grab a little, bit of the adult beverage. Alright, empty box, ton of packs, awesome, super stoked. Alright, so, Matt Schwab, let's see if these are numbers. So we got Matt Schwab, Kenny Britt, Jamal Charles, that card feels thick, no number, Vincent Brown, Peyton Manning. All right, we got Antonio Gates, Javid Best, Matt Ryan, thick card, no number, Jimmy Smith, Pierre Thomas, football checklist, I guess in case we need it, throw it over there. All right, we got Sean Green, Dallas Clark, Maurice Jones-Drew, Jeremy Curley, Jeremy Maclin. Just checking these to see if any of them had numbers on them. We got Aaron Rodgers, Darren McFadden, and first hit, Kendall Hunter, refractor. So for the 49ers, Ryan R., Kendall Hunter. No number on there, but good looking card, refractor. Sidney Rice, Mike Williams. All right, we got Michael Turner, Matt Stafford, Frank Gore. Refractor for Daniel Thomas for the Dolphins. Lupe Bayar. Nice card there. No number. And Patrick Willis. Sorry, guys. Pandora was asking me if I was still listening, which I am. All right. Figured we'd have a little background music to break up the monotony that is my hour and a half monologue. Sam Bradford, Felix Jones, Hakeem Nicks, AJ Green. It's like a little bit of a different card. And Marquise Colston. Next, we got Mark Ingram. Nice little refractor or something else there, Mark Ingram. And we got our first hit for the Cardinals. Ryan Williams. And the Cardinals going out to Brent K. So this is Ryan Williams, sticker auto. That is a jersey patch. That is real nice, three-color jersey patch there. And we'll see, that's a really thick card. That's a seriously thick card there. That might be, what, 150? Maybe bigger than that. So that is a refractor jumbo rookie patch card. So that is a nice hit. Like I said, super, super thick. And we got our checklist. Should we need that? Kenny Britt, LeSean McCoy, Matt Forte, Jamie Harper, Ahmad Bradshaw. Like I said, we'll take a look through these tomorrow. Get the right ones out per the rules. So don't worry that you see them all going in the same stack. That is just a stack. No indication of whether it's going, staying or going. Adrian Foster, Brandon Marshall, LeSean McCoy, Ryan Mallett, Michael Vick. Let's see. I didn't believe we had any numbered ones on here. Some of these are thicker than others, but no numbers. All right, and we got our checklist. Drew Brees, Vernon Davis, Matt Stafford, Andrew Dalton. That's a different type of card. So Andy Dalton for the Bengals. That's going out to Trent N. Little cutout card there. I don't know if you guys can see it. So that is not numbered, but cool nonetheless. Calvin Johnson is the last one there. Alright, we got plenty of those checklists. Should we need them? Greg Jennings, Joe Flacco, JerMichael Finley, Cam Newton. Cam Newton refractor. That is numbered 290 of 299. So Topps Platinum. Good looking card there. Everyone can see my face as well. So that's nice. Cam Newton, numbered 290 of 299. That is for the Panthers, obviously. That's going to go out to Todd F. So, nothing super special on the back, but that is a slick-looking card there, though. Brandon Pettigrew. Okay, guys, we are making some headway through these. More than halfway done. All right. Oops. All right, we got Vincent Jackson, LeSean McCoy, LaDainian Tomlinson, Cecil Shorts III, Phillip Rivers. All right, Santonio Holmes, Fred Jackson. And a hit for AJ Green, refractor. It's a nice thicker card. So that's going out to the Bengals, obviously, and that's going to go out to Trent N. So another AJ Green comes out. That one is not numbered, but a nice card. And Champ Bailey to finish it off. Okay, we got Tony Romo, Jamal Charles, Drew Brees. Hit for Jeremy Kirby for the Jets. That's going out to Emily M. That is super, super, super high production. There are 2,175 in the world, and you have number 1,169. So that is an elite, elite group. Jeremy Curley, auto. Well, at least it's on card auto. Last, DeSean Jackson. Why number that high? I have no idea. Okay, Matt Forte, Santana Moss, Prince Amukamara Refractor for the Giants. So that's going out to Robin W., Prince Amukamara, cornerback for the Giants. Ray Rice, Chris Johnson. All right, we got Cedric Benson, Andre Johnson, Jay Cutler, Antonio Gates on card auto. This one is kind of punched out a little bit too. That is kind of cool. This one is also numbered, of course. Edmund Gates, number 102 of 1,000 auto. And last, Javid Best. All right, Maurice Jones-Drew, Josh Freeman, Larry Fitz, Delone Carter, Steven Jackson. Gotta take a drink for Delone Carter. It's a fun game. We should get some rules down for these monster breaks. Everyone can play along from home. Brings me back to my college days. Corner all nice and tight. Keeman Winslow, Adrian Peterson, Pierre Thomas, Kyle Rudolph. It's kind of a nice looking little card there. Kyle Rudolph for the Vikings. No number, but a little refractor action. Ryan Matthews. I don't know, we're going to consider those little bubbled ones. I'll leave it up to the big guy. Like I said before, and I'll say it again, we'll review these all tomorrow. I'll get the right ones out to you. Mike Wallace, Zach Miller, Ray Lewis, Jamie Harper, numbered. So that is number 214 of 499. So we're doing better. There we go. Jamie Harper for the Titans. Going out to Ryan L. And Reggie Wayne. All right, last one of the box, and then we'll get to certified. All right, Percy Harvin, Brandon Lloyd, and a hit for Jarrell Jernigan. New York Giants, that's going out to Robin W. And that one is not numbered, but a nice looking refractor card. Nonetheless, Jarrell Jernigan, Wes Welker, Marshawn Lynch. Done. Bunch of cards there. All right. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. We will, That was quite the round there. We'll get right to the totally certified. Give me just a moment. All right, so let's get after it. Let's finish this one, and then we'll get to the piece de resistance. Good old NT, National Treasures. Man, they really priced, like, spiked on those bad boys. So glad we got another one. 4583, barcode any 4583 of Totally Certified. right. Checklists, cards, 5 packs, 10 packs, 5 cards in each, 50 cards. Let's go ahead and just bang, throw them. Alright, we got Aaron Rodgers, Joe Flacco, Ben Watson. Let's see if any of these are numbered. No. We got a redemption. We'll get to that in a second. San Antonio Holmes, John Carlson. Alright, so the redemption is Freshman Fabric number 254. Panini totally certified. Let's see what we got here. Freshman Fabric, Tywan Jones. So Tywan Jones. So that's number 254. Where on earth is my pen? I've literally created a mound around me that I can't even move this chair. Let me grab my pen, guys, and we'll mark it up. Here it is. So Tywan Jones going to the Raiders. All right, hope we don't need that anymore. Okay, we got Hakeem Nicks for the Giants, Charles Woodson, Raheem Moore, New Generations. That is numbered 272 of 999. Let me just double check these bad boys. Nope, nothing on those. Tough to tell sometimes, guys. I apologize. Ndamaye Asamoah, nothing on there. And Matt Hasselbeck. All right, Wes Welker. We got Calvin Johnson for the Lions, and looks like we got a hit next. For the Panthers, Brandon LaFell. Looks nice. Numbered 89 of 250. So that's for the Panthers. That's going out to Todd F. Filler card, Lewis Murphy, Phillip Rivers. All right, we have Vishante Shenko, Broncos, Eddie Royal. Hit for Scotty McKnight of the Jets. Number 218/999. There we go. That's for the Jets. That's going out to Emily M. Filler card, Sam Bradford for the Rams. Mark Sanchez for the Jets. All right, Steve Smith, Devon Bess, and Aaron Rodgers, Gold Team Certified. That's numbered 665 of 999. That's for the Green Bay Packers. That's going out to Jody C. And got a hit for the Jets. Certified Potential, Bilal Powell. Below piled again. Jets. That's a jersey. Thick card. Number 78 of 250 for the Jets. That's going out to Emily M. And we got Vernon Davis. Darren McFadden. Get this stacked up there. All right. Halfway through. Then we won't delay. I'm going to jump straight into National Treasures. Okay, Larry Fitz for the Cardinals. Brian. Why can I read that? Brian Cushing. And Vikings, Donovan McNabb. That one's low production, 23 of 25. So that's for the Vikings. That's going out to Sean R. And filler card, Marshawn Lynch for the Seahawks. And Landon Fletcher for the Redskins. Okay, we got Peyton Ellis, Marquise Colston, Cameron Jordan for the Saints, filler card, Chargers, Mike Tolbert, Kenny Britt. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. Banging cards around. All right, we got Sidney Rice, Seahawks, Miles Austin, Cowboys. Hit for Jonas Mountain for the Chargers, numbered 574.999. Filler card. Mike Wallace, Buccaneers, Kevin Winslow. Two more, everybody. CJ Spiller for the Bills. For the Jags, we got Mike Thomas. Bengals, Carson Palmer, and got a hit for the Vikings. That's going to be Christian Ponder. Certified potential Christian Ponder for the Vikings. That is a jersey and a little bitty piece of the stitching, which contains the patch. So Christian Ponder, super thick hit, number 42 of 50 for the Vikings, Shion R. So 42 of 50, nice hit there. Nate Washington for the Titans, Rashad Mendenhall for the Steelers. And our final packet of certified. Then comes National Treasures. All right, we got Michael Turner for the Falcons, Dwight Freeney for the Colts, hit for the Broncos, Quinn Carter, new generation certified auto. That is nice. That's for the Broncos. That's Patrick M. That's number 96 of 100. Filler card. LeGarrette Blount, LeSean McCoy, Eagles. All right, guys. Come down to it.
No more delays. All right.
This is National Treasures. I'm going to grab a little bit of a drink for this one. National Treasures. What everyone wants to see. Ending 8445. I hope I've built it up enough so that we have some dope hit out of it. Otherwise, it's kind of lame. But every card that comes out of here is pretty sick. So even this box is like a cigar box. Oops. There we go. Hear that freshness seal there? And we got our massive redemption checklist, should we need it. A little bitty box. Empty box, some super thick cards here. Look at these, some quality cards there. And empty top. Let's go ahead and I don't even know what side to start from because they put them like this, so I guess we'll just start. It would be nice if they, well, they just kind of choose however they wanted to do it. First one, Devon Best for the Dolphins, and that's going to go out to Luke Bayar. So Devon Best, National Treasures, that is numbered only 64 of 99. Next, we'll take one from the bottom. Brett Favre for the Packers, Green Bay Packers, that's going out to Jody C. Make sure you hang around, Jody. I'll open that Prime Sigs for you right after this. NFL greatest, Brett Favre. Number 83 of 99. So 83 of 99 there. Next, we got Michael Turner for the Falcons. The Falcons going out to Todd F. And that is number 35 of 99. Here we go, 35 of 99. And our first hit, colossal patch for the Texans, Justin C. Vontalich. And that is a huge patch. A little bit of jersey on there. But mostly patch. Probably why they call it colossal. And that is short prints. The last one out of the printing press. 49 of 49. It's a nice hit there. Next, we got one for Devin McCourty. National Treasures Authentic. Pro Bowl Materials, Devin McCourty. There we go. And that is for the Patriots, 75 of 99. So the Patriots picking one up there. Adam T, nice hit there. Next we got a hit for the Cardinals. NFL gear, Ryan Williams going out to the Cardinals. Brent K. Nice little dual action there, dual action jersey. NFL gear, that is numbered 32 of 99. So 32 of 99 there. And next we have another colossal, Troy Polamalu. I don't know what that is on there. It just looks like something. I don't know if that's a, I doubt it's a signature, but there's something going through that piece of jersey. Colossal for Troy Polamalu for the Steelers. That's going to Tom W. And that is numbered 27 and 99. There we go, 27 and 99. And next we got a redemption. All right, Century Gold Signatures, number 226. So we'll see what that is. Century Signatures, number 226. So number 266, Mason Foster. Mason Foster is going to go to guys. I don't know. Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Yep, Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Mason Foster.
So that's going to go out to Jesse P. And we have our first auto. Johnny White for the Bills. Authentic signature. Bills going to Adam O. Johnny White. That's for the Bills. And that is super short print. 12 of 49. So 12 of 49, Johnny White. Next we have LeSean McCoy for the Eagles. Jamie R. LeSean McCoy. And that is super, super short print. 6 of 10. It's only 10 out there. You got number 6. And the big hitter, Emmett Smith for the Dallas Cowboys. That's going to Eric K. That's a piece of a ball with a signature on it. Emmett Smith, Dallas Cowboys, MVP. And that is super short production as well. 4 of 17. So 4 of 17 for the Cowboys. And the last one of the ultimate box break has come to a close with this last card for the Raiders. T. Ted Hendricks for the Raiders, going to John W. And that is 50 of 99. So 50 of 99. So we got one last thing to take care of, and that is opening that consolation box of prime signatures. Otherwise, Brian and I both appreciate all the business over these last 4 days. It has been awesome. We're going to get these all wrapped up for you guys tomorrow, but like I said, we're going to probably, we won't be breaking tonight, or I'm sorry, tomorrow night or Monday night, because we'll be packaged up and shipping out. But then on Tuesday, we should have some new stuff in. Also, we're going to be going real hard on some baseball coming up, so look forward to that, plus all the new baseball or football stuff coming out. So appreciate the business. You guys have been awesome putting up with me and all that comes with that. So let me go ahead and just get to this prime signatures real quick for Jody C, just so you can see this. I appreciate your patience, guys. There we go, 8089. Let's hope for a printing play, Jody. That was cool last night. I mean, it's literally the freaking coolest card that can come out of here is that printing play. I love him. All right, got that. All right. So we got Malcolm Floyd. That's number three. Okay, for crying out loud. Number 369 of 499. Next, Darren McFadden. 5 of 25. 5 of 25. Gale Sawyers. And that's number 328 of 499. And the auto, not bad. Colin Kaepernick for the 49ers. Limited production, 21 of 25. Not a bad rookie card to have with the on-card auto. So nice little hit there for Jody C. So thank you very much, everybody that's still hanging around there. I appreciate you guys' patience over the last 3 days. This has been awesome. We're going to try to do this, do kind of like a small ultimate box break every month with all the new stuff that came out, and then do the ultimate annually. So thank you for being part of the first annual ultimate box breaks, only on ultimateboxbreaks.com. Brian and Will, we both thank you very much. I don't know why I'm talking like I'm in the third person. I and Brian both appreciate all the business. You guys have a pleasant Saturday. And we're gonna let the music take you guys out.
In this life, let's celebrate with a toast. Hang it lost in tonight and make it all light up.
Hey, Google, tell home girl to open that ace.
Wait until the sun goes down, we gon' make this bitch light up. Even when the sun goes down, I'ma make it go.
Ow, hoes turning heads like owls. I'm the man of the ow. Triple entendre, don't even ask me how. Con Edison flowing, connected to a high power. Bright lights to make your whole city light up. A trillion watt light bulb when I'm in the nightclub. I just landed in that G450, caught the Mayweather fight, cause the satellite was crispy. Y'all can miss me with the money talk. The smart money's on hold, fuck what the dummies talk. I don't do too much blogging, I just run a town.